Yeah.
He's going to be able to do some really choice riffs.
Hey, you're supposed to be playing Randy Rhoads first.
Makes it look so easy.
He does, really does.
Some of these knockoffs that people build, or they try to build, they just get the headstock wrong, they get so many things wrong.
Yeah, we've looked at them, and that's, yeah, because we looked at those first, and we were like, nope, we're not having it.
That's a cool little amp, look at that, and it's a solid back.
How's the action?
That is so cool.
That is cool, ain't it?
Wow. Man, he didn't even warm up. He just started playing.
No, man, he's awesome. I'm telling you.
He already knows how to handle it. I mean, to hear the squeals and the pops and everything.